7 InstaWeather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tesselmeyer.
40 degrees in downtown Baltimore right now. That's close to normal for this time of year. Some of the outlying suburbs are a couple degrees cooler, 37 up around Cockeysville. 38 degrees over at Columbia, over onto the eastern shore near Rock Hall in Stevensville. We're seeing temperatures now mostly in the upper 30s to nearly 40 degrees. And that's helping out because the flurries and snow showers that are coming through are falling into surface temperatures that are above freezing. So any little slick spot that tries to develop won't last too long, I don't think, with these flurries and snow showers that you can see are lined up pretty much along the I-95 corridor, not quite making it over onto Kent County or into Queen Anne's County, but parts of Cecil County getting some flurries and snow showers. It is below freezing out west. That's where you could get additional light snowfall accumulations tonight, more substantial at least. Can't rule out a light dusting to a coating of snow across the northern suburbs here early tonight as this weather system tracks through. But by the time we get to midnight, 1 a.m., most of the flurries and snow showers will have finished up, and we'll just be left with some cloud cover. And even that will thin out quite a bit tomorrow, and we're expecting a good deal of Wednesday sunshine, at least around here. Clouds and a flurry may linger in the western Maryland mountains, but it should be a brighter day tomorrow. The northern suburbs have that chance for a light dusting of snow with the continuation, at least for the next few hours, of some snow showers. The sunset went down at 5:32, and we've got a west breeze overnight averaging 5 miles an hour. Tomorrow, this area of low pressure will be gone. High pressure will start filling in from the north, and we should be able to enjoy not only some sunshine tomorrow, but for a good part of Thursday as well. So the weather pattern that's been sending these fast-moving low-pressure systems our way is subtly changing over the next few days. So mostly sunny tomorrow, northwest breezes kind of brisk, and high temperatures ranging from 41 to 46, which is normal for early February. Breezes on the bay tomorrow, 10 to 15 knots, waves 1 to 2 feet. Cold 35-degree water temperature over at Tolchester Beach. Our InstaWeather Plus 7-day forecast, sunny tomorrow and 43. Sunshine Thursday morning, giving way to increasing cloudiness and a high of 41. Friday morning, we got to be on the lookout. It looks like it's going to be a mixed bag of snow, sleet, freezing rain to start the day. That'll change over to rain in the afternoon as temperatures get above freezing, but the Friday morning commute could be a little tricky, and then partly cloudy skies for the weekend.